Welcome back to more of this odd world where I feel dead inside. So, shortly after I paused the game and went back to it, and after restarting a couple of times with it, for some reason, when I set this game, because I'll show it to you right now, and I actually had to pause. That's how I have to function with the freaking menu button on my game, with the phone. Because it's on my phone. Anyways. I had the settings up on a normal defaults, and they were working perfectly fine before. But immediately when I got to this point, it started chugging horrendously, because I had the settings set to like right around, I don't know, something like right around here, and had all this kind of, well, I think I probably had it set to like this, for mostly everything, and had like everything kind of like that. Unfortunately though, because of that, all of a sudden, like, everything just started chugging massively, even though it was working just a little bit ago. So now, unfortunately, I have to keep it at this, because otherwise, it starts running weird. I guess it's because I have a throttling effect with my phone. I don't know, maybe? I mean, my phone is, like, running pretty warm, but it's not, like, burning anything or anything like that. I don't think it's having a throttle down effect, unless it just really hates this game, but I'm saying it's just going to hate this game, and this is how the game is going to look like, so fuck it, you know? Because fuck life, and fuck trying to do anything different with trying to make things a little bit better. Fucking just... Are you... Piece of shit. Yeah, and you're still awake. I'm going to knock you... Fucking stay down, you fucker! Now let me take your soul. Cause I'm sick of this shit. Sick of all it. Sick of everything. In life. But like I said, at least it's working now. It's just bullshit that it's not working. It wasn't working before. Or it was working before, but now it's not. Phones. What can I say? It really don't make sense. No matter how you put it. Alright, I'll take you. I'm gonna get sniped, I just know it. But we should be good. Alright. Alright, we're good. So yeah, that's my little spiel on that. So, for some reason, for the most part, I'm rarely ever going to run games on their maximum settings or high settings just because... this phone is just so wonky with anything. Alright. And noise. Oh, you're a flamer. You flame on, bitch. Alright, let me get the big balls. Goddamn fucking D-pad. Alright. No, get away. Yeah, knock your ass out. You dead, fuck. Yeah. No, get away from me. Alright, just heal up a little bit. Would you show your goddamn face? Alright, just eat shit, seriously. Eat shit. Just eat it. Alright, he got it. Almost died in the process, but hey, whatever. That's what you get when you try to fuck with me, you know? Oh, come on. Oh boy, alright. Pretty darn close, if I might say so myself. Alright, perfect. Get zapped, bitches. Man, these hunt down missions or bounty hunting things are starting to get a little bit tougher. I'm gonna need some more bees. I'm gonna need plenty of them. So give them to me as much as you can. Alright, perfect. There's a good stash of money right here. Very good stash. And gimme. Alright. Anything hiding around here? Nice, got some more. Get some more money. Thank you. Even though I don't really need that much. Well, I guess I do need money because technically I need like, what, $20,000 for my operation thing of what it is? Who knows what that operation might actually be? Do I just need to break this? Oh, okay. Sweet. Didn't know it was that simple. I'm just going to blow up everything in the way. Just because, oh god. And I'll take you. And take you if I can. Alright, nice. Very nice. So beautiful. I'm just gonna blow it up. Just in case. You never know. You never know when disaster might strike right above you, and then it's just like, oh fuck, I probably should have done something about that. Just like that. And this here. And now we get the time to heal up. And no problem, right? No problema. Yeah, no problem, bro. And there we go. And some more fucking assholes. Isn't this great? No, stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop. Alright, he's dead. I'll go ahead and take what you got. And run back. Heal up. Hey, we're good. Fuck. Oh god. Oh god. Have mercy on me. Alright, heal. Or we'll take him and then heal. I don't even know why I said heal when I'm not, clearly. There we go. Just blow up everything in sight. Everything. Damn it. There we go. Even though there's no point to that whatsoever. We're not on a train ride or anything like that. Oh well. I like to be safe, just in case. Alright, what's over yonder? I wonder. I can shoot the tree if I really want to. Or shoot that stuff. Oh yeah, it's these little guys. These little varmints. Kinda need a few. And more bats. More spiders. And more money. Very nice. I'm gonna make a good amount of money out of all of this. Especially with all the captives I have. And some of them give you good money too. Wow, okay. Auto save for you. Hold still, you son of a bitch. Oh god. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. Fucking take your time. Alright, I am fuck. A duh. Fuck a duh. Fuck a duh shit. I'm dead. Don't skis. Now let's try this again. Well, that was a good shot. Good shoot, Tex. God damn it. I could do this. I know I can. I believe in myself, even though probably not a lot of people do. And there's some fire guys. Oh, isn't that great? Yeah, stay back. Stay back. Perfect. Yeah. No, no, you don't. No, you don't. Alright. Good enough. Fuck. I'll take you. Now take your brethren, who's still alive. Woo! Into my jaw, you piece of shit. I'm gonna take his corpse. Extra dough. Captured dead. Alright, anything else around here? Doesn't seem so. It's fine, no big deal. We just take the shit. All the bees, nice, very nice. I know they don't like the bees, because no one likes the bees. Not the bees! Not the bees! Ask the Wicker Man, you know? I'm pretty sure he would agree as well. That he very much does not like the bees. Stupid thing, sometimes the hit detection is weird. Oh, perfect. Oh nice, it knocked him out. Didn't think it was going to be that easy. And bush, oh god. Oh god, what even? Can I even... Will this destroy it eventually, I wonder? If I do it a certain amount of times, okay. Probably not. Go ahead and take that, slowly dying inside, okay. Recovery, perfect. I don't think it's gonna do anything until I blow it up. Cause it really looks like it's not doing a damn thing to it. Perfect. These. And launch. That guy's dead. I knew that was coming. Saw that one a mile away. What was this for exactly? Oh, just... That's all? Okay. I figured it was strange that they would... Nice. Good shot. Try that again, please? try that again. Alright. Alright, very nice. Very, very nice. I guess I could just smash him. I don't know why, just... I like shooting them, okay? Is there anything wrong with that? Well, there might be, but don't tell my mother. Smash. Smash in the smash. Hit everything along the way. And then the guy's like right there, it's like, oh shit. Alright, so I guess this way. Yeah, screw it. I was gonna say, why did it look familiar at first? But it almost threw me a curveball. Just being like, oh god, this is the same! Okay, now things are going to escalate. Knock one of them out, there we go. Alright, he's dead, fuck it. Good shot, try that again. Sweet. I take the wrong one. God damn it. Alright. Ow. Ow. Shit. Yeah, get your gun. This stupid gun. Goddamn gun. Jammed. Too many words that sound too much alike. Okay. Sweet. I'll just smash whatever is here. Which is nothing. Good. 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 There's probably nothing in those either. Just take all this stuff, and I'm expecting the worst here, so. Yep. That old bastard is out here. Oh good, he's on rails, too.
Been waiting for you, stranger.
Well, that's good to know. Now why don't you come on down and make it easy on yourself?
Oh, sure thing. I'll come down. You want me to tie myself up too? Make him dance, boys!
Damn, can't bag him in that cart.
If I activate, so we'll blow the shit out of him.
Which is when they bleepin', should bring him closer to me when he goes through him.
Are you shitting me? So it's just two closer levels? Oh, Jesus Christ. Well, blow the shit out of him, blow the shit out of that one, blow the shit out of that one. Where's the blankety blank? Oh god. Jesus. Where's the blankety blank? No? No? I don't think it's that one. Holy shit. So it's this one. When I can lower him down. But I gotta do it when it's blinking. So I gotta wait. So now? Oh shit. Fucking. Oh god. I don't like this that much. I don't find this fun. Oh god. Yeah, I'll get to that one later. Let me just deal with this at hand. Mostly because the shit is starting to get ridiculous. Alright, just die. Just die. Okay. Go ahead and hide behind here. Holy shit, dude. Can you, like, ease up on your ammo? You're just, like, going apeshit there. Yeah, fuck you. Oh god, don't kill me. Okay. Yeah, I missed the opportunity again. Oh well. At least I am alive. And that's what I really prefer. Just want to kill that guy. Well, I think he's dead. Or close enough, I guess. Alright, now I should be down on my level. I gotta put up with some more of these bastards. Nice! Took out a good handful. Oh god, Jesus! Holy shit, dude! Oh god. I really don't have a good place to hide. And these fuckers are like so powerful. What? I don't know why I thought with the shadows it kind of threw me off for a second. Alright, just fucking reload. And kick his ass, kill him! Oh, jeez. Just die, just die. Alright, good enough. A-okay in my book. Alright, sweet. Okay, so now that we can kinda be careful here. Oh, Jesus Christ. On a stick. Okay. Let me take advantage of this. Clear this out. Nice and safe for me. Down in here. Yes, sirree. And then, I'll save it for in this video. Why not? Hope to God I can pull this off. So, yeah, hopefully. I really hope to God that I can. So it's this one now, right? Alright, that brings him down to my level. We will have these ready just in case. Because he's going to be coming in hot. Hopefully, I really don't care, either kill or capture, it's just one or the other. Oh, sweet. That thing moves too, right? Enjoy that, asshole. Okay, well. Eat shit, motherfucker. Oh god. Alright, well he's dead, but I don't care. I just wanted him taken care of. My head's on fire. My fucking head's on fire! Just start freaking out. Alright, well. That was a pretty damn good success, I might say so. So, just check. Well, I can't go up. I can't go up there? Really? Oh, sweet. Well, whatever. Gotta be a dick about it. Go ahead and take that. And take those bees. Did I take them all? No, I didn't. Well, I guess I did. Hey, achievement unlocked. Sweet. Mind your business. Isn't that great? Because, you know, I'm really into collecting achievements, especially for my phone. I got a mad collection, yo. You'll shit yourself when you see it. It's, like, very small. Anyways, next time on our world, I'll see you next time, and we'll turn in this mission. Goodbye.